be.
I just like this. We haven't seen any drops yet. I still just, like, the main thing I want to know is the damn coins thing. Okay, that's a pause that white got.
Yeah. Cool. I should probably assign my items to my hotkey, but whatever.
I don't think you'll need it.
Didn't we just go down this hallway?
No.
No, this is the other one. No, is this the way we came?
Is it?
Yeah, we walked down a long hallway.
Oh, well. Maybe take a right?
Unicorn horn! Okay, that's funny.
Look,
we're about to fight some people.
In a pretty garden.
Yep. Cool, we can read about the lore some other time.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yep.
That's not really a glide, is it? It's just kind of a boost, huh?
Yeah.
I was wondering why you never held it. See you in Smash, slut. That was still one of the funniest things I've seen on Facebook in a long time. And it was
Was that Bayonetta saying it to Peach? Or
no, it was Peach saying it to Bayonetta.
Peach, Rosalina, and like one of, like Samus, like Zero Suit Samus, were all like, see you in Smash, slut. Was that the name of the first one?
No. These are archangels, not regular angels.
You can tell from the pretty blue tunic. It would have been really great if she pulled out, like, an umbrella.
Peach, Peach in Smash is hilarious, because she's defeating you with a frying pan, a golf, a tennis racket, and a golf club.
Yeah. Oh, it is coins! Yes! It even makes the coin noise!
Yeah!
Fuck it.
Yeah. For a second, I thought that herb was a turtle shell, and I got really excited for no reason.
You should play Bayonetta one day. Just for the Mario.
You should play the Bayonetta games, period.
If I had a system that could play them, I probably would.
I wonder what the Samus ones are. I think it could be... Because all I played was Metroid Prime 3, so there's like...
Do you have money?
Nah, well, yeah, it's that 11,347.
No, Samus.
No, but you have the energy orb thing.
Yeah, like, I don't remember her having, like, actual, like, currency, though.
Yeah, you never bought anything in Metroid. You just... You basically have all your abilities, and you lose them all and have to earn them back.
Yeah, like, you had to find and earn your abilities.
In Metroid the Other M, you had to please your boss or he can authorize you to use stuff.
Right?
Dumbest shit ever.
So stupid.
It was, in Metroid, usually in Metroid, it's like, you lost all your abilities because Dark Samus did shit. Okay, fine. But then in Other M, it's like...
Yeah, stripper attack!
You can't do it. Ooh, you can pick up something to use as a weapon.
That was literally a stripper attack.
That was a stripper attack. Panther punch?
Oh, fuck.
Aw. Oh, yeah. Do it, do it, do it.
Yes!
Giant one!
Is that...
Well, that was a lot of blue rupees there.
Was that a bomb?
Trumpet?
Was that like a Mario bomb? Or was that...
This is the blue wall. I thought it looked familiar.
Oh, I can pick up a giant weapon.
Well, get the trumpet. Stripper attack!
Oh, fuck. That's bad.
Trumpet. Is that a gun?
Yeah, trumpet acts as a gun.
Climax! What the fuck?
Yeah, that's a thing.
Her hair monster?
Yeah.
Hair demon!
Wouldn't it be funny if that had been Bowser?
That would have been great. Like, unbelievably great.
Also, her regular costume, her entire suit is made of her hair, so she becomes almost naked except for here and here. Mm. Like her chest and her crotch.
Really?
Yeah, when you do those.
Pick it up. Oh, that dog, train. Is that a shield? Nope.
It's music on the golden record.
That was
dang.
Can I ask you a question?
That looks sick. I wish
that was a cool finisher. Too bad you can't post that.
Yeah, that makes me. I wish a console besides the fucking PS4 had that ability.
Xbox will add it in, pending another download.
I mean, they have it, but it's only to Twitter.
Is it?
Yeah.
You can post stuff to Twitter.
Yeah.
Of course, you need to post to all social media to brag about what you're doing. Or, in Ross's case, display them a photo album of gorgeous Witcher 3 shots.
Really, in a game of play.
And Metal Gear. Metal Gear also.
Yeah. Well, I like taking pretty screenshots.
Oh. That's great.
Wait, so...
I've slowed down time. I'll just stroll along and just shoot at you.
Yeah, come on. Put it in the main. Come on, do it, Bronson.
For a moment, I thought you weren't shooting.
Yeah.
Then I'm like, oh, wait, the whole part's going down. So
who are these other people shooting it with you?
Other Umbered Witches. You went back in time briefly.
Oh, so this is an old boss fight?
Granted, they're, like, you kill these like they're nothing in two.
These giant dragon things?
Yeah.
What just happened?
Oh, the head ate one of them.
Oh, so this is how it happened back in the day?
You're just casually strolling along.
Nice dodge. Do it, Bronson. Do it for me. Do it or I'll kill myself.
Oh, dang. Even on the Wii U, some frame rate issues. And you know what the boss is? You know what? This kind of hurts. I'm going to fly away.
Yeah, like if I was a boss, I'd do that more often.
Just to piss him off constantly.
Yeah.
You think it'd be, you know what?
I'm tired.
I'll fight you later.
Not worth it. Yeah.
I'll heal up and come back. Then we can fight.
Pure platinum. The best rating you can have.
Yeah, let's just keep going.
Yeah.
We don't need anything in the shop. Go down, run. By run, I mean shoot it in the back like John Wayne would have done. Wasn't this the thing with the axe? No, this is Zeus.
No, this is different. Ow.
Hurry, punch his hand! Keep punching his hand! That will obviously kill him.
Use the power of Bowser.
The power of Bowser compels you! The power of Bowser compels you!
Wah!
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 Wow.
Jump!
Forward and jump.
Oh, fuck, I didn't hit forward.
Forward and
oops.
Jump.
Sorry. Use the wonderful 101, I guess. Sure.
It's okay. You got it next time. Just listen to the crowd. When we say forward and jump, we mean forward and jump.
Let's start this whole fight over again.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot him! And dodge his hand. Shoot! Shoot!
Shoot!
Shoot! Is that just supposed to throw you off balance?
Basically, that's what it does.
Okay, I wasn't sure if it was actually hurting you or not.
Nah, not really.
Yeah, you can't distract me if I'm in the air.
How is she in the air and moving along with the bridge?
Bridge powers?
Video game logic.
Uh-oh, get ready, Bronson.
Forward and B. There we go.
That was pretty.
Meow. Come back here, I want to fight you.
Why do my bosses keep running away? Everything I touch leaves. Oh, God.
Oh, there he is. Bayo got his health back.
Punch. Well, some of it. Not all of it.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You're supposed to run.
Yes.
Yeah.
Go now. Why are you jumping?
This seems a good place to fight.
Oh. Can't run back.
Yeah, Bronson. Yeah, Bronson. That seems like good witch time, though, I'd say. Yeah, you don't like it when my fist is as big as yours. Bronson,
hurry!
You need to fist your way to victory quicker!
That was bull, I dodged that, but okay.
It's supposed to be mine. I invented it for Platinum Games, so I'm keeping it.
Oh god, that is true, that was climax! Handyman! Gonna eat you! Gives her hair more volume.
Yay, the gold consolation prize.
It'd be really cool if the gold consolation prize was a mushroom head.
This is a good stopping point.
How long have we been recording for?
Almost an hour.
Alright, good enough.
What do we used get? An item.
Silver.
Any last cinematic to watch before we hit our save point? Ooh, Bronson gets a redemption try.
Yay.
Hit three things. Headshot.
Yeah, there we go.
You're much better at this when you aim.
Thank you.
Better when it's not like just firing everywhere.
Save. Still can't buy anything though. Yeah, we'll take.
That's because you keep redeeming your points.
Yeah,
that's why.
Stop redeeming, bro.
Yeah, but I'll, the money is just as good because 2,000 of those buys a green herb. So
I still love the little nesting doll. It's adorable.
Yep. We're going north.
Is that in the next game too?
Yeah, I think it's a map.
Sure. It's like a chapter.
There we go. What's the purple thing? Oh, Gates of Hell.
Yeah.
Okay.
Save.
So that's Bayonetta 1. One of my favorite games.
Bayonetta 2 is awesome.
Yeah, look at that. 55 minutes, 31 seconds.
Alright. Bye, everyone.
Okay. Bye.
See you, everybody.